kept all of the research and so did the literature.
Your seven behind the gate, there we go. And third pacing, pushing the gateway is Ms Judy. To the outside second is Cherokee Satisfaction. Driving up to the far outside. Up very quickly now. 2 seconds, Ebony Way. Western Enos drive there in fourth. In third, sliding along the pylon, so GB Overrated. And in between horses now in the outside, GB Special Way. We're traveling over to see if they head on the line first time. And we have 3 on top, 4 in the back. And your leader is Ms. Judy, is led it from the get-go. Cherokee Satisfaction pace is second. Ebony Way is third. The 4 mile pace in 33 3/4 seconds. Down the backside, final time. It's a Ms. Judy by 3. And Cherokee Satisfaction is second. Ebony Way is third. GB Special Way charging hard now in fourth. And fifth, GB Overrated. The outside Western Heat is now fifth as they round for home. And Ms. Judy controls this one tonight. Earl Yoder in second is Ebony Way now. Cherokee Satisfaction takes the third, but at the line, no one will catch Ms. Judy.